the heaviest of infantry and most ill-suited for the Battle of Gallowmere. Many of them fell victim to the deep mud rather than swords or spears. These undead knights are most effective when rolled down hills or launched from catapults.